The kickoff team on the field now as they will send this one away. That'll be taken in the end zone. And he'll get it up to about the 26-yard line, just across the 25. At their own 26-yard line. About set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense. And we have seen a lot on the scoreboard here in this quarter. So sometimes you talk to me about tendency breakers on offense. These defenses struggling. Are there tendency breakers on defense?
All defensive coordinators keep something in their hip pocket for these types of situations. What can we do to slow down the onslaught? But the biggest thing is make sure these guys encourage each other, pick themselves up, because right now it's been a really tough ball game trying to stop these offenses.
Oh, it really has, especially as of late. That goes for a gain of 31.
I know we love our jobs, and pretty much any play we see, we're pretty, excited about. But big plays, let's face it, that's what we absolutely live for. How about that one?
That was great. And what our camera missed was the fist pump from the sideline after that catch. They're fired out. That's a big game. And he's dropped right at the 40. Gain of 3. Give him 3 on first down. It'll set up a 2nd and 7. From the 40 now on 2nd down, Prescott. They'll set up the screen to Elliott. And they'll wind up getting this one all the way down inside the 20. A first down there on a pickup of 25.
When you run a screen pass really well, you got to like the look of it, because so many parts come together to make it work well. The offensive linemen, where they're faking people out, the back slipping out there, catching the football, then all of them going together as one unit downfield, a really nice pickup.
On first down, Elliott. And he is met at the line of scrimmage, and he goes down right there. So the Cowboys in possession of the football here as we get you reset. They come up on a 2nd down now in a game that looks like it's going to go down to the wire. On the RPO, Prescott's going to keep it himself. A quick throw here out to Cobb. 8 yards on the completion, but now they face 3rd down.
It's a gain of 8, and it brings up 3rd down.
Here we go. 4-8.
Mike, 45.
Here we go. Here we go. Here we go.
They'll try and run for it with Elliott. The gain of 5 that time gives them the conversion and makes it 1st and goal.
Another carry for their leader and a good one. It's crunch time. They'll need him to continue to be productive in both the run and passing game in order for them to try and snatch a victory.
A looming decision to make on the conversion, down 7, but first things first, they need to score as they come up on 1st and goal. Try to run it in with Elliott. And they'll get him down just shy of the goal line at about the 1. It's a gain of a couple, and it'll be 2nd and goal. 10th carry now for Elliott. And he will take it in for a Cowboy score. Ezekiel Elliott with time running out as they can now even this game here in the 4th quarter with the extra point.
Yes, sir. That touchdown puts him in striking distance. And let me tell you something. Forget being conservative here. Go for it. Go for 2.
Well, going for it on the road. Want to win it right now.
Want to win it right now. Have the momentum. Go ahead and get it done.
And now they're going to go for 2 and a possible win as this crowd rises to make things difficult. Now the Cowboys going to burn the first of their timeouts, as it'll come with 15 seconds to play in the ballgame. Decision is to go for two. A gutsy call, and this, in effect, is your ball game right here. Here's Prescott. And it is caught. They got the 2 points, and with it, they've taken the lead. To send it away now following the touchdown. This will be taken very short. And not a good return here. He is brought down at the 7-yard line. The Atlanta offense out there for their next drive. So you're right there, but obviously the clock is not your friend. How do you handle this situation?
You're thinking two plays. One, to get yourself in position for the second one, whether you're able to get into field goal range or you have to try another deep pass, another Hail Mary. But you're trying to get the first one to a receiver, get out of bounds, and give yourself a chance to set things up for an easier shot at it.
See if they can do it. Might be easier said than done. Complete to Jones. So now with 6 seconds remaining, we get a timeout on the field. From the 32 now, here's first and 10.
Complete
to Jones, and he'll have it past midfield, almost to the 40.